Okay, so somebody had seen this photo that I posted, and they were wondering how I blacked out the background using Lightroom only, and I'm going to make a quick video and show how to do so. Alright, so this is the before picture here. Really busy background, not really anything special about this photo. Just one taken of my son on Christmas Day, wrapping paper, people in the background, anything like that. So. You can see here I've used multiple brush strokes with adjustment brush. Okay. And the reason for that is you have one or two that go over the entire background. But then there's little areas that stick out that have a little bit more brightness that you need to just give another layer of darkness to take that away completely so nothing shows through. So we'll go ahead and you can see right here, if you turn off the adjustment brush, all the brush strokes you can turn on and off right there. Okay. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually reset the entire photo. And we'll show you from start to finish. I'm not going to go really in depth as far as getting all of this around the edges because that can get a little bit tedious. From start to finish, this probably will take... This took me about 8 to 10 minutes, I'd say, for this photo. So it does take a little bit of time. It's not the most time-efficient thing to do when you don't have Photoshop. But with Lightroom, it can be done. It's just a little bit more work. So what you do, go ahead and grab your adjustment brush. Take your exposure all the way down. Shadows all the way down. Saturation all the way down. Highlights all the way down. And... go ahead and start basically painting the background, okay? And with your brush, you want to get a high feather amount. So you have that all the way up to 100 if you want. Okay. Sorry about the mouse clicks. I did a test video just to see how the built-in microphone would sound, and it does... I know that the mouse clicks are pretty loud, so sorry about that. So just paint around, paint around, paint around. Okay. Now, this is one of the areas that gave me some issues on this photo because one, it's brighter here, and two, it's right up against the subject's face. So you're really going to notice that. So you got to get really good separation there. Around this cuff. So, got everything colored in there. Now we're going to do a second adjustment brush with the exact same thing to really darken it. Okay. Alright, that's pretty much it as far as that goes. Now what you need to do is go over here to your brush, and so this is the brush, and if you want to erase it, click erase. And you go around, and sometimes you gotta, you know, zoom in and really get in close, and you do have two layers here, so you have to erase one layer and then erase the other layer, so that takes some time. This is just to give you the idea. You can do all that on your own. Okay. So most of this is that first brush. Oops. Click on erase. Once you switch to the other brush stroke. So that's just a really quick video to give you an idea of how it's done. This isn't perfect by any means. This would probably take me 3 or 4 more minutes to get all this around the edging done. But that is how you get a photo from this to this.